What's up, guys? It's me, Supper Gaming, and I am here with Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. So I'm sure I have a silencer gun. Yes, well, for sure. But I'm not gonna use that just yet.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen.
Okay, forgot how to get low. No, that's true.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Okay, so you guys, I've played this game once on my other account. Oh, new record. Longest range headshot in the world. That's a snipe. I'm such a sniper legend.
To climb an obstacle, press the action button.
Okay. So guys, I've been deciding I would make videos.
CP, this is Delta 9. Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over.
Standing down.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, return to your posts. Out.
So this is why I haven't been recording.
Now head east to the old prison area.
CP,
you can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
I don't like the sound of people going to their normal patrol, because I could be in the area of those people going into their patrol. Which sucks. Then I'd be shoot, and then I'd be dead. And there'd be blood everywhere. So, okay. This is actually the hardest mission in the entire game, I'm sure. seconds. And this fancy little Jeep. This 70s Jeep. This is actually when the game is based off of. It's exactly in the 70s. Such a good time. And everything was bad.
Contact me if you need advice.
This may take a while. Okay guys, so when I get to the prison, I'm gonna end this video. Enemy has left the area. Wait, what enemy? I heard a word, yo. Okay, I'm in this bad position. Wait, I'm gonna end this video here. So I'm gonna keep recording every Saturday and Sunday. Oh god, that's gonna be too short. Okay. So I may record on Wednesday. Forget the time. So, see ya. Yeah, okay.